Vanderpump Rules star Danica Dow accused of choking her co-star and being violent over an argument on 90 Day Fiancé. The Vanderpump Rules star Danica Dow is accused of choking her ex-boyfriend Brett Willis after Willis didn't clean his dish before the end of an episode of 90 Day Fiancé. A restraining order against Wills was granted to Danica earlier this week, which left Willis in full shock. In legal documents obtained by The Blast, Dow claimed that Willis broke into her home and cut up her clothes with a scissors. But let's hear another part of the story that Willis claims to be true. Willis has responded in legal documents claiming that the pair had an argument over him not cleaning the plate until he'd finished watching the reality show 90 Day Fiancé. Meanwhile, Willis alleges that Dow became violent and grabbed him by his neck twice so aggressively, each time digging her nails deep enough and scratching off some skin, he ended up drawing blood. In the documents, the Vanderpump Rules star alleged several other incidents while the couple was together, where Dow was violent and assaulted him. He claims to have photos of the injuries as proof. As reported, Willis got restrained from contacting Dow after she filed a restraining order. The reports also say that Willis has asked a judge to order Dow not to speak negatively about him. Wills released a statement saying they two got in an aggressive argument. But he also described their past relationship as toxic and concluded that he still loved her. Whereas, Dow in response, claimed that Brett's statement on these events are complete lies. We cannot be a judge of someone else's life. But seeing how Dow has reacted several times, I do believe Willis has truth in what he has said. What do you guys say? Let us know in the comment section down below. We upload videos every day, so do hit the like and subscribe button for everyday news and entertainment.